No time to be fake, cuz. Is that girl Carl?
They got cups in here? We might got some liquor in here. Yeah. East side. Trying to beat us, huh?
Trauma turn.
I could pull up with you a couple spots and have you popping. Open the door for you, I know everybody watching. Understand I got options and I place you on top of. But it's your spot to lose, this life come with some rules. We laced in real jewels, champagne ain't nothing new. Sweat is just what we.
Yes, y'all, this is IBK. We be humming. That's morning, you know. I was supposed to go to the clinic with my wife, you know. My daughter, man, she's most feeling sick, man. We get there, you know. How they like, nah, man. Only two Owens can go into the clinic, you see. Now the thing is, you know, I could almost let the man know, man. You see, why? Because now a man must sit here and just lam it out for like a few hours, you see, until they clear. So now I decided, you know, I'm gonna take a walk. And now I'm gonna lam it out at the beach like I'm on vacation. You know what I'm saying? They must wait, man. And now the dang thing is, no? It's not a sunny day. I didn't put a top on or anything. Luckily, I didn't put the shorts on. You see what I mean? But now I got my. You see, yeah. You know what I'm saying? So I'm in my slippers, yeah. At least I got my socks on, you see. Now I'm just slamming it out here by the beach, man. You're in Fishhook, you see. So. Oh yeah, nah, much love to the 77 subscribers, man, see. So for the Owens that isn't from here, no? You can at least get the chance to see the beach a bit, man. Come on, make you feel like you're also on vacation, you know what I'm saying? You're just not gonna see my toes now, man, see. Even is kayaking. I didn't know this beach is so busy this time of the morning, man. So what's the time now? Like 8:30? I see why people come to the beach, man, so early. That's all in here, no? As you can, yeah, all here is the beats, man. Kolom, oh man, so. But you look funny, good, yeah. You know what? We soon are gonna take a walk, man. But look here, I'm gonna take you to a spot where the Owens used to swim when I was small, no? We used to come here to the pool, see what I mean? But at the time I was quite scared to swim, you see, so we come to the pool, no? Then I wait till it's not still so high tide, man. Then I swim, then I betwork like I know how to swim. Yo, it's nogal lekker, yeah? Yeah. Look here, then. I'm in the turn zone now. Look so down. I look liquor. But I don't understand long why, because I like to drop phones in car. You see? Just now. Imagine how I drop my phone. Now we know what time I'm at. Just. I look how liquor looks. Only colored man's cup here in Fishhook at the moment, you know what I'm saying? My morning slippers and socks. Anywhere we go, no? It's colored, no? You walk and meet us in our slippers and socks. Not because we force it, it's because it's comfortable. See? But not any slippers, man. I can't get these string slippers and with socks. Yeah. It's a bit painful, man, you see? I like my. You always see me in my night slippers, you see. You know, I'm on foot, I'm not out. Tired of walking, you know, man. Little. Yeah, I'm saying.
No one can compare to the boss I be. I told nicely they wanna be more like me. People
people I don't follow, cause I'm focused on tomorrow. And this life makes me get out of my stress with the butter. I never thought that I could be smooth. All I want's the chocolate, like Majin Buu. I'm coming through how she wants me to. Make a life, Yamaka, like 132. Always look left, I know she follows my footsteps. And she anxious, thinking of.
Yo, it's gonna be a liquor shot. Now I'm gonna take you somewhere and you can look liquor, man. It's a peach, you see. I'm as long as I take my wife here and my daughter here early morning. Like, peaceful, man. Nigga, you ain't got no voice. I come with the real Crips. Hey, I don't want to be at my netfall here in my jungles. So let me walk. See? So someone is always watching me. You can't want to come fall here in front of everybody, man. Need to fight. Nah, it's us. I'm in my slippers. I'm not gonna walk here. Okay. Yo, must be my Arrows mark this room now. My slope is no higher. There's not so much grip on you, man. If I must fall now, who's gonna save me? No one. Oh, I'm unfit. Just look here, Jay. Yo, man. I might look till Simon's down there. Because now I'm just passing time, man. You see, now I'm just passing time, basically. You know what I'm saying? Again, I'm smoking in the Odin cup. Good job. Pardon. That's the road with the Owen stick dogs and stuff, and you see, look at. Yeah, I'm saying. I went out in the mountains. Why? Because I don't know. I watch too much Days of Our Lives and 2 and a Half Men. And I like California too much. So look at me. Look how liquor head house looks, man. What is it? Look how liquor head house looks. That one, yeah, that one looks liquor, eh? Yo. One day. In the block, no? Yeah, your neighbors is on top of you, under you, on the left of you, on the right of you. And in ocean view, Owens is next to you, in front of you. All that crack. Owens is lambing on the corner and stuff. Yo, the Owens can't lamb on the corner. Why? Because you're in the corner, you're in the mountain, seems it. I don't know if I'm smelling dacha, yo, what? Yo, my nose, I was sick, man. You see, that sticker's grass and stuff. Yo, and look how it looks, eh? Look how it looks. Yeah, and that sun is beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, the other one take us riding on vacation or taking dogs and stuff. Yeah, I'm walking because I'm waiting. It's too wet in state. Really good. Thing is, no? You can have focal in your pockets, you cannot be poor than poor, you cannot stay in your mommy's yard, you cannot have a bungalow in nowhere, in the middle of nowhere playing. Like, you cannot be struggling to get you a 50 rand, huh? But if you believe in yourself, Zay, if you believe in yourself, guys, nothing can stop you, Zay, nothing. You get a lot of people think you, in life, like, you're always gonna get haters and stuff. You're always gonna get people that's not gonna like you, look at it. Post a video on YouTube now, no? That gets 1,000 views. Now that gets 500 views, no? You're at least gonna get one dislike. No crack, because not everyone is gonna like you, man. The goal in life isn't to get everyone to like you, man. It's about, I don't want likes, I want money. Seems like you got time to worry about people liking you and stuff, man. Don't worry about that. Do your own thing, no? If you believe the way you're doing something is gonna get you out of a situation, then you do it, guys. Yeah, now look here, dude. Look here, you can't be a bangdung if you stay in the ghetto where the Owens is shooting and stuff, right? You can't be a bangdung because why? Then you're gonna be scared to go to the shop. You see what I mean? You're gonna be scared to when you must. Maybe you got a small brother or a small sister that you must fetch at school. Now you're scared to fetch your small brother and small sister. You can't be a bangdung, man. And you also can't be dumb. You can't be for sin. So, You have to find a balance in between, man. You have to know when to move and when not to move, you see. You must know when, okay, outside it look easy. And you have to know people, man. You have to let it be known that you're from, that you're from where you're from, you see. Why? Because in the Owens will be easy with you, man. If you're gonna keep you like, say now you move to a ghetto, no? But you don't wanna be from them, man. You don't wanna know the Owens there and cut. They're gonna pick it up. They're gonna be like, oh, this man don't actually wanna show his from me. Oh man, this man wanna keep him funny. You know what? We're gonna chase him next time. We're gonna rob him next time. So don't be that old man. Be on the easy bus. If you see the Owens in the road, greet them. Respect, you know what I'm saying? Have respect so that the Owens can respect you and respect your house. You know what I'm saying? Don't be that man who keeps himself on the other bus. Don't want to respect the Owens. And then he wonders why his TV got stolen, his house got broken into, his car windows got thrown in. He wonders why that happens. But the man didn't show respect, you know what I'm saying? I'm sick of like 20 minutes away from the clinic just from walking. And I walked from the clinic when I get my bike, you know? Now I just want to charge me a BMX bike, man. See what I mean? Then, yo, I take you guys on a whole vlog mission. But the vlog mission, I need a camera, man. I can't use my phone all the time. Because the audio, man, you guys aren't going to hear liquor. Why? Because the cars are going past and all that nonsense. But us liquor, man. Now, you see that house is up here. Now I want to keep me house in the mountain, man. No, car. I just get such a little feeling, man, when I think of getting a house in the mountain, man. I know where I get it from. Because I got to experience how liquor feels in I got to experience how liquor is to love to be in a house that is like in a mountain. You see what I mean? Because when I was younger, I had another girlfriend, man. At the time I was with a bunny, man, a chicken wing. You see what I mean? I had a girlfriend, a white girl, in the car. She stayed in the mountain, man. Yo, when I got there, I got such a liquor vibe, man. Almost like, yo, this place is most liquor, yeah? You know what I mean? And I think that also contributed to me wanting a house in the mountain, man. Because it's just, yeah, and then I have my wife, my... If my wife might see this, she's not gonna want us to get the house in the mountain. Because now she's gonna be like, yeah, why thinking of your ex? Of a house in the mountain. Nah, man, it's not like that, man. It's just, I got to experience how liquor is in the mountain. I want that, man. Once I got my own house, no, in the mountain, and I know my daughter is in a liquor school. And I know I got the liquor income, not the fucking 9-to-5 piece of cuck. An actual hustle, man, for me. Where I can get my own money, my way, man. Don't we all want to do that, man? We all want to get money our own way and get it like non-stop, man. See, man. That's the whole goal in life, man. Survive by your way, man, by your means, and survive comfortably and liquorly. You get a dog is in my ear by me, bro. Why? Because I'm a hunt, man, you see. Now the dogs want to lamb it out by me. Hello. Nah, very easy. Yeah, yeah, why? Because I'm a hunt, man. Now the dogs want to lamb by me. But look here, man. I never go sandy and guy. It's a beautiful day, man. Those man secret dog up and down here 3 times already here on the beach. There look here. See that man there? That man is jogging all the time already there. Nice so far, look. He's easy. There's people swimming there. You know how cold it is? Wow, my fingers is clogged. Getting arthritis from sitting here in the cold. There's people want to swim. Imagine I swim now, like I step in there, I get the leg cramp. And I drown so much this year in front. No time to be fake, us. Is that girl cow? Is that girl really cow? But okay, I'm just gonna mind my own business, you know what I'm saying? She's gonna make me uncomfortable. What the fuck? But look how beautiful it is here, though. I can't believe it. Look here, guys. If you watch this live, I appreciate the love, man. It's Joshua aka IBK. I'm gonna go back now, man, because I know this is probably gonna be a 30 minute hook, you know what I'm saying? Nah, 40 minute hook. My wife can go now and be like, yeah, we finished. Where are you? And then I must run. So now, man, I'm gonna spot now, man. This is Joshua aka IBK. Hope you have a look at them. Look at that beautiful stuff, man. Look here, man. Like I went off camera, now my wife called me to say that, kala. Now they're busy with the nurse. So I need to take a fucking jogging out there and I'm crack for. Not yet, but crack for, but still almost there. Getting more in. And a whole jog with slippers on there, man. Molly made. Are we again here, dude? Yeah, Owens, I made it. You know what I'm saying? I made it in time for the clinic. You feel me? It was a long run, but it was alright. Now my daughter's catching on junk here. I don't want your pants again, you. The mommy's gonna eat that. Come, mommy's calling, come. Mommy's calling. On your marks. Get it go. I'm gonna win. Come, Leo. Come. Ah, man, it's a bit older than that. Don't listen to you. Oh.